Halløjsa, gutter og gutterne, og velkommen tilbage til Grand Theft Auto 5. Og vi kom fra sidste episode at stjæle nogle fine racerbiler, hvis du husker rigtigt. Og i den her episode, der skal vi hen til S-missionen. Jeg tror, hvis det er en filminstruktør, vi skal snakke med. Salomon eller et eller andet. Jeg tror, det er det, han hedder, Salomon. Men jeg er ikke sikker lige nu. Jeg kører selvfølgelig derhen, så finder vi ud af det forhåbentlig. Ellers så bliver det nok mærkeligt, hvis vi ikke finder ud af det. Men i hvert fald, så er det det, jeg regner med, hvad missionen er. Det er at arbejde for en, der hedder Salomon. Så ja! Yeah. Så det er stort set planen indtil videre, at bare gøre missioner. Så jeg regner faktisk bare med, at det er det, vi gør, indtil vi har... Jo! Jeg regner med, at vi laver missioner fra nu af, indtil vi har gennemført alle hovedmissionerne. Og så må vi se derefter, om en ny serie kommer til at tage over, eller om jeg kommer til at pjatte lidt rundt her i, inden jeg afslutter helt. Jeg tror, jeg kommer til at pjatte lidt rundt, inden jeg afslutter helt, men jeg vil ikke rigtig love noget inden. Det er bare lige for at diskutere fremtiden inden for GTA-serien, så I ved det. Så jeg synes bare lige, I skulle vide det. Sådan der. Ja, men jeg er en god fyr. Jeg bliver ved med at trykke på den knap der. Ja, det er fordi, jeg er lige vant til at spille Assassin's Creed, så er det jo normalt løbeknappen, og det er det jo ikke her.
Hello.
Come in.
Thanks.
You must be Michael.
Yeah.
You know, I used to have three secretaries. Now I have to make my own coffee and give myself a happy ending. See, the ships are coming in. But the walls will hold us.
Nelson in Naples.
Pluto? I said Mars, you cocksucker.
Shoulder of Orion. 2.
Devin Weston said you were a fan.
Huge fan.
Tell me, Michael. Devin Weston. Does he want you to bump me off?
No, not at all. He said you were retiring but might need some help on a movie.
Only assholes retire, Michael. Him and my son, they want to put me out to pasture so they can turn this place into condos or a theme park or something.
But this place is a dream factory.
Well, maybe they have different dreams. Some days, I don't blame them. You know, they always say, never work with children or animals. Well, I want to add to that list. Never work with directors or actors. This picture is gonna kill me.
All right, so what's it about?
It's perfect. Set in Liberty City. Meltdown. It's all being shot on green screen right out back there. We take a look at the financial crisis, and then we boil it all down into a really simplistic battle between two yuppies with lots of training montages.
So what's the problem?
Milton McElroy. I cast him in the second lead because he's cheap. Zero talent, incidentally. Well, he's got this new agent, Rocco Pelosi. He's been hassling us about renegotiating the deal. So now, he's holding up shooting until he gets paid.
That sounds problematic.
It would be if the director wanted to shoot. Anton Baudelaire. Ever heard of him? That doesn't surprise me. Now he's having a mental breakdown, pissing all over himself who knows where.
All right. Looks like you got yourself that new assistant. But no happy endings.
I love you already.
Ja. Jeg gider slet ikke engang kommentere det der. ja. No happy endings. Nå, men okay, vi skal... Jeg tror det første, det er, at vi skal hen til skuespilleren, og så overtale ham til at overveje hans arbejdsmoral. Ja. Ja, lad os gå med den. Det lyder pænere. Altså, vi kommer til at tro ham, indtil han gør, hvad vi siger. Så. Anyway. Ikke bedre lige min. Altså, den første.
Hey, Solomon. I'm just doing that thing.
Good. Now, I realized in my excitement, I forgot some details.
Yeah, it seemed obvious. You want this Pelosi guy clipped.
No, God no. Is that an option? No, No, bad idea. No clipping anyone. Just teach him some manners. He's also in my director's ear as well, if you'd believe it. So teach this punk a lesson and bring the talent back to set. Ideally, in a more collaborative mood.
I'll see what I can do. They all gonna be at the club?
I'm told it isn't a club so much as a rat pit. Anton and Milton are supposed to be there, and Pelosi's on the way to pick them up. He's taking them to his lawyer to sign the contracts. So if he hears there's someone from the studio coming, he'll get him out fast.
All right. I'll go in quiet. I'll see you on the set, boss.
Whoa. Right? Det var ikke nogen, der så. Okay. Nå. Så skal vi bare hen og kommunikere her til ham. Ja, blablabla. Ja, okay, jeg føler mig meget med at snakke i dag. Så, hyggeligt. Men i hvert fald, vi skal få ham overtalt til at overveje sin arbejdsmoral. Så, ja, det er planen indtil videre. Uden at dræbe ham. Det er svært. Nå. Sådan der. Okay, så vi skal bare snige os ind ved hjælp af stierne der. Uden at blive opdaget. Og så skal vi bare stjæle helikopteren. Vente på, at skuespilleren hopper ind i den og flyve væk. Og så giver ham en rigtig hyggelig tur i helikopteren. Så ja.
Give me a minute here, just a minute. I gotta go grab something inside. Gianni, we nearly got the club. We're finally a go. Now you take care of these guys. No cold feet. Okay? Let's go.
Okay. Nah. Okay. Er den låst? Ja, selvfølgelig. Hvorfor vil den ikke være låst? Godt. Sådan der. Forsigtig op her. Lad mig se, der er en der. Forsigtig. Sådan! Åh, det er så svært ud, det der. Åh, ja. Skal vi op her? Og her. Sådan. Sådan der. Op her.
Who's this jackass?
Hey, you!
Oh, turns out these guys are in love with their contract. So they'll be going back to the set with me.
Can you believe this fucking clown? No! This guy's all mine!
Oh. What's up? What's up? Oh, can we? Oh, nej, vi kunne ej. Oh, nej. Hvad så? Hvordan går det? Kom nu!
Alright, spray tan. We're gonna make a new deal. You leave my people alone, and I don't toss you off this roof.
Alright, yeah. Okay? Sure, man, sure.
Alright.
Åh, ja, det er dejligt, når man kan kommunikere. Det sætter jeg pris på. Nå, skal vi have en rigtig god flyvetur, hva? Ja, det skal vi da.
Whoa, hey!
Look, you can bully him. Can't bully talent, buddy. We are not shooting until we get a new deal. Just watch me. You're gonna be a good boy when I'm done.
Nah. Skal vi se, hvor tæt vi kan flyve på bygningen, eller ude og springe i luften?
Jumped up to studio security?
So.
I'm
woo! Det var tæt, det der. Og vi skal lave stunt under broen. Kassa! Okay, vi kan gøre det her. da 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 Det gik da udmærket. Så skal vi bare tilbage. Du, du, du.
Hey, no. I think you owe an apology to Mr. Richards. Would I be paid? No, you should apologize to me. A brutal honesty, bud. You're not that good. It feels phoned in. You're lucky you're working at all. You're kidding me, right? I am an artist, dude. I'm your apologizing. When you see Solomon, sorry for the misunderstanding, sir, and you will always, always appreciate the opportunity he's given you. Look, I just wanted a better deal. Everyone wants a better deal. Now, where am I putting this thing down? When Devin Weston came to do a studio visit, he used the empty water tank. All right, then we'll do the same. Put it there, the water tank turned parking lot.
Sådan der. Kommer I, gutter? Og husk nu den undskyldning der, ellers så kommer vi til at skulle dræbe dig, og det gider vi ikke, vel?
How about I call my guy, going a little jolly, and call Solomon from wherever I wake up in a week?
How about you see him right now, and we go flying again, if you even look like you'll fail a piss test at any point on this shoot?
Huh.
What a wonderful surprise. Anton, my boy, you're an artist, I know that. And this story is the best kind of art. A simplistic, cliche-ridden pile of dross that you will turn into magic. Get a grip. I love ya.
Solomon, Milton here has a little something he wants to say to you. Say it.
I just want to say that I'm sorry for any misunderstanding, sir. And I appreciate all the opportunities that you've given me.
Of course, of course. Michael, what can I say? You're a natural. I love you.
Oh, you're too kind.
No, no, I mean it. I don't mean to presume. But would it be okay if I gave you a shout? This shoot seems cursed for some reason or another. I need an associate producer.
I'd love that.
We'll talk soon. I gotta go.
Oh, hell yeah.
Jeg tror, der er nogen, der er glade. Nå. Hvor parkerte jeg nu bilen? Nå, ja. Ja. Den parkerte jeg jo hen i den anden ende af byen nu. Okay, jeg kan også se, at vi alligevel skal skifte til næste figur. Så det er vel bare det, vi gør. Du. Og hvad sker der så? Aha.
You had us up all night. Oh, we were trying to smoke crystal in there.
Ah, ja, til hvad var? Hvorfor ikke? Næh. Aha. Nå, okay, så skal vi vel bare hen til D-missionen, regner jeg næsten med. Hvor er den der? D. Godt. Ah, der er nogen, der har brug for hjælp herhenne.
Don't be a dick, bro. I'm trying to look out for you. Just give me the keys.
Whatever, Dad. I'm totally fine. Just had a couple of beers.
What are you... talking about? We had like 6 shots each. Look at you.
Will you two just make out already?
Hey, can you give me a ride? Just so Boy Scout there can get his buzzkill badge.
Night.
Are you crazy?
Nej. Det er jeg godt nok, men lad som ingen ting. Ja, det er godt at hjælpe. Altså, jeg kan mærke sådan en sådan varm følelse, når jeg hjælper folk. Vi skal nok væk herfra, en politiet ser det. Og han er nok død nu, ham der. Så, yeah. Men jeg vil bare lige sige, at jeg hjalp rigtig meget der. Jeg sørgede for, at fulde mennesker ikke kom på gaden for at køre bil. Så jeg redde garanteret 15 liv. Sådan lidt overdrevet, men stadigvæk sådan lidt. De kom nok ikke til at drikke igen, fordi at risikoen for at møde mig, vil de nok ikke rigtig stå ind i. Så jeg hjælper, hvor jeg kan. Små skridt jo. Stille og roligt jo. Men jeg hjælper. Jeg gør mit bedste. Og jeg håber, at I lægger mærke til det, selvfølgelig. Whoop. Sorry, undskyld. Ikke med vælger det der. Det var virkelig bare et uheld. Så, desværre. At, ja. Hvad kan man gøre? Whoop. Eww. Ej, er det godt med jer? Så, hey, jeg tror faktisk, det er min bil, der er heroppe. Hvorfor den helt heroppe? Nå, den er taget af politiet. Okay, jeg er med.
Du. I'm gonna buy the retirement place now and rent it.
Devin Weston sent me.
Oh, right. The helipad is on the roof.
Okay. Den her vej? Nej. Okay, hvor mange etager er der her omkring? 3. 4, okay, der var 4 etager. Men jeg tror også, jeg var afsluttet for den her gang, så jeg håber, I kunne lide den her episode af Grand Theft Auto 5. Så hvis I kun husker at trykke på ledeknappen, og hvis I skal have 5, så husk at bare ned af knappen. Og det var vist bare det hele, og husk også at trykke på D-knappen, så ja. Det var vist det hele. Så kan I hygge alle sammen, og farvel, og ses næste gang alle sammen.